everyone, and welcome back to the Happy Heart. I'm so glad that you guys came by today to see this ultimate clean with me. I just had had enough and I needed to get my house back in order on this particular day. So I actually came home from running my son to piano lessons and I had about an hour and I decided that I needed to get this living room cleaned up in that little bit of time. And so you'll see me talking to my husband because I had to kind of catch up with him. So it goes to show you can still multitask and get lots of stuff done. You'll see at the end of the video that I ended up coming home and finishing the rest of the living spaces and things that I needed to clean that day when it was actually evening out. So sometimes breaking apart cleaning makes it a little bit easier, not as stressful, gives you kind of motivation because you come back to your house, you see one room clean and you want all the rest of them clean. So I hope this gives you guys some kind of motivation to get to that one room in your house, even if you don't have a lot of time on your hands, because this really only took me at most about 45 minutes. tell my house definitely needed it, and I felt so much better after all these main living areas got just a good cleaning, and it was just so great to wake up the next morning and I just felt so refreshed in my house. So even if you don't have a lot of time, it's a good motivating thing to say, hey, I can take 20 minutes, half an hour, and I can knock this out, pick up everything, and get this done, and I will feel so much better in life. So I encourage you all just to pick a room and get started. So thanks for hanging out with me, and I will see you guys in the next brand new video. If you haven't already subscribed, go ahead and consider hitting that subscribe button, and I will see you guys again. Bye.